Ladies, eviction is upon us again. So I'd like to invite Dennis from Media Edge to join me with the results from your voting. Dennis, how you doing? So these are the results, sure, and they're certified. All right, Dennis, thank you so much. So in my hand is the results, ladies. If you hear your name, it means that you're in the bottom four. And it means that you didn't vote for your favorite delegates, because last week was score-free and it was based on just public voting. So you have let your favorite candidates down. Juanita, kindly step forward. Amasewa. Salma. And Ikram, but unfortunately she's not here with us, but we still have to go into serious business. So, Juanita, you have such a beautiful smile and I love to see the smile every time. But you need to keep voting. Salma, I'm sorry. You need to go hard with the voting, else you're gonna go home. Unfortunately, this is the end of the road for Ikram and Mame Sewa. Ama, I'm so sorry this is the end of the road for you, for Miss Malaika. But I wish you all the best, okay? All right.